Hey, Mina.
What's up, Austin, Texas? The Thug Chef in the building, you heard me?
This quality on this one is some serious, I ain't gonna lie. I said the quality on this one is some serious, I ain't gonna lie. I arguably say that it's better than TikTok.
What's up, Greenville, Mississippi? Well, Greenwood, Mississippi.
Hey, sugar.
Well, while we here,
it's Friday.
While we here, this is like a family-oriented live, you heard me? Everybody get to know each other, you know what I'm saying? They interact in the feed, in the comment section, you know what I'm saying? Like I tell people, first and foremost, I'm Yahuwah's apostle. So if God lead me to pray for people and you don't want to hear no prayer, just back out and go about your business, you dig? If you don't want to hear me speak on life issues, go about your business, you hear me? Because this is a respectful environment. We're going to respect each other and we're gonna have a good time as I cook and do whatever, you know what I'm saying? It's almost like you getting invited into somebody's house and you just go putting your feet on they tables, you putting your feet on their couches and doing, you know what I'm saying? So we're going to be respectful, you know, we're going to respect one another. You know, if somebody get disrespectful, we're going to send them to the upper room. That's it. You know, it ain't going to be no fussing and fighting about what is and what isn't. You know, everybody have an opinion. And I would gladly debate with anybody and have a respectful debate. But if I feel like you coming sideways and being on some bullshit, we're going to have to cutthroat you, you hear me? So, there we go. And we're going to play this music.
Hey, Seven.
What's that?
Hello, my Ozzy.
1, 2.
For sure.
And I got some bad news, y'all.
I don't know who else in here, but hello.
I had a pop-up party at 8 o'clock, right? Well, the pop-up party.
We on a double line, y'all.
With all this nasty stuff, we gotta cut this off.
So in that case,
that's a lot of fat.
I went ahead and opened up Club Fresh. I wasn't doing nothing. You weren't doing nothing. It's Friday. We ain't doing this shit.
It's for my family.
Well, you might as well have some fun.
Almost thought it was Friday for real.
Right? It is Friday, y'all. Come on.
Yeah, y'all gonna see that pretty soon. Yeah. They cook.
Well, of course, it's now open.
Yep, sometime.
So go ahead and tap your people, tap your friends. Friday, y'all. TGIF. In the chat right now, y'all.
Denver in the building.
Let me hold up. Everybody disjointing.
Yeah, you see the light came on?
Yeah, I was like, what the frick? This is so weird.
To sit back and watch. We doing it.
What up, T? DD? Everybody said I see you later. Jack.
Here's the cut chicken.
Listen,
to the six people that's watching, which I most likely think is my family.
Yeah, y'all.
It's cut, the fat is cut off.
What up, Kiki? What up, Michelle? What up, Franny? It is Friday. What up, Carrie? It is now shout out time. I'm giving all my people shout outs right now. Everybody coming to the club. I'm saying hey to everybody.
That shit is a word.
Let's go.
I don't know who watching, but to the four people, up, how y'all doing?
What up, Corey? Hey. Demetria.
What's the staff cooking device for
dinner? Huh? What's happening? What's happening? Thank you. Appreciate you.
The bar is now open. What up, Jamal? What up, Glenn? Let's go.
Fat is me.
Y'all get tipsy right quick. We're going to start on smooth.
And then up rough.
It is not fried.
Hey, that stuff, what's happening?
Can you give us a dance? I think that's macaroni, y'all.
Well, we got some chicken right here.
Look at all that fat over there, y'all. That's what happens when farmers don't cleanly cut their stuff.
It is Friday. Who just got paid? Let's roll.
Look at this shit. If y'all eat y'all food like that and ain't cleaning and cooking it, you ain't gonna see that at the family reunion.
What up, Raina?
Y'all not acting. Y'all ain't gonna say name, I just can't get
it. Wow, what, baby? Huh?
Folks, that's good because you're not on it. When you get a problem, then, you know,
Oh, that was two. Y'all sway with me. Uh-oh, there go the chickens. What's that on that, y'all? Why don't the farmers just cut that off? Or whoever can take care of the chickens. That's crazy.
Yeah, it is Friday. Y'all tag your friends, tag your best friends. Well, fresh is now open.
Sunlight looking real nice, y'all. While he cleaning that, look. Now that you ain't here, like, it only says that zero people is on here. I don't know how many people on here truly. Probably nobody. You the only person. Everybody on TikTok, bro. I'm left alone. I don't even know if you can hear me for real.
Yes. Well.
Yeah, nobody don't know about the YouTube like that, which is kind of sad, but you know, you know. It is what it is. Okay, I was making sure, because I was like, I might be a little cooked. Do you see all that fat, though?
What up, Lena, baby?
Stand up! I don't know how I missed all that fat.
Uptown. Downtown, out of town, y'all check in. Where y'all from? Come on. Let's go. Let's go.
Hey, Tracy. I'm glad you found us. We don't have many people on here, but that's okay. It'll grow soon. You just gotta be consistent. YouTube backed you out. That's so stupid. I wonder if I have to watch what I say on here. Because I don't know YouTube guidelines like that. So I'll try. I'm gonna be well behaved on here. Because I don't know what the YouTube guidelines is. It's very different from TikTok or something like that. So we gonna be very family friendly till otherwise. Yep, consistency is what counts. It's the best thing to have, honestly. Yucky, that's fat, y'all. I wonder why they keep the fat on there. My name is Yashana. I'm not, you know, the wife or anything. I'm the oldest daughter. My name is Yashana. Y-U-S-H-A-N-A-A. That's me. You're so welcome. I'm glad that you're tuning in. That y'all get to meet me. I wonder why YouTube keep backing you out. That's so weird. I ain't gonna lie.
Neither.
Look like it's going on the grill, y'all. Bro, that's so funny. I can actually see myself doing that, I ain't gonna lie.
Huh? Yep.
Did y'all get a notification that Abba was live or something? Or Chef was live? Y'all hear me say Abba, that means father. Oh, okay. I didn't know it worked like that for real. Mac and cheese. Oh. How would a for show stole that? Yo, these are not regular macaroni noodles. They have extra, they look like corks. Me to talk about some my dinner. This a little like, if you know what the wine opener thing look like, the one that looks like a little person, that's what those look like. The little metal part. Listen, I would not be responsible for how you react over his food. Trust. It's so good. I look. I can't even put in words for it. I promise I'm not biased. He got heavy whipping cream over there, y'all. He making a cheese song. But I was so. I don't know the goddamn about me. What type of dessert, Mina? Ice cream? Like you sit in there? I really like your profile. It's so funny. Cake and ice cream? What about ice cream sandwiches? We ain't had those in a minute. That's a good type of ice cream. I'm glad you like that stove, because I don't. Let me tell you the weak spots. That's a weak spot right there. And what else? No, that middle part is pretty good. That's the only weak spot right here. This part and that part is very good.
Okay.
Magnum ice cream bars. Oh, I need those. I need those. Not the spank bay. Y'all can see that Eat My Live over there. She got the good, good quality. I'm over here. Y'all wanna see it? Hello. He got cheese sauce going in there, y'all.
And then he cut the fat off the chicken not too long ago. The little macaroni noodles is a little bit different today.
You so silly, Mina. It's about so we levitating. We have a lot in our family. I will tell you that right now.
The person who asked me how long I've been married is like, what kind of question that is, knowing that I have more than one wife? What is you asking me?
We have a lot in our family. Can't give you an estimate unless he wants to. Tracy said, how many of your family?
Huh?
Tracy said, how many of your family?
How many? A football field.
Football
and a soccer field.
Girl. Okay, football and soccer field.
Huh?
Why can't
you just because you're not answering me a straight question. That's why. I'm not a monogamous man, so you can't ask me how long I've been married. To who? Which one? Why you
I don't know, you're not being disrespectful. I get what you mean. It's a lot of people.
Let's go.
There's a lot of little children. A lot of adults. Like, let's say, the average family meal, it probably could be gone in one day. So he tries to make sure it lasts for a couple days.
I'm gonna tell y'all straight like this. When I be on my lives about real life stuff and people come on, they don't have a question. They don't have shit to say. Y'all got to understand I'm being monitored by the FBI, the CIA, and other type of people. So when you asking questions, I don't know who the hell you is. First and foremost, you dig? They got a lot of agents on these computers. They don't have no faces. They don't have no nothing. You hear me? So if you feel like I'm avoiding a question about something like that, let's talk about cooking. My personal life is my personal life. If I don't want to answer that, I'm not going to answer that. Because I got enemies out here. I got people that's trying to find out shit about me. Let's talk about this cooking, because let me ask you a question about your personal life. How many niggas you fucking? You hear me? So I'm not trying to be disrespectful to nobody or none of that type of stuff. Y'all got to understand, my household is under attack. And I got to mind the questions and mind the things that I say to people, because I got other ears and other people that's on these lives. Y'all don't even know nothing. When y'all come to this page, this is not a normal page like everybody else. You hear me? You blocking them?
Yeah.
Yeah. So anyway, get them out of here. So, you know, when you come to this page, know that they got agents and people making comments and saying stuff that some people are real and some people not real. So, we'll keep it like that.
Tracy said, understood. Okay, what kind of cheese you use beside velvet?
We're going to use some...
Thank you, 1973.
Nah, we're going to use some... Colby. Kobe Jack and some other cheese. We'll mix it up.
Thank you for trying to get me.
Thank you for your understanding, Tracy. Yes.
Right now it's naked and there's chicken back there.
I'm mad hungry, I'm not gonna lie.
With that camera on, you're like a macaroni naked and like a
lot of people y'all entertain on these lives just regular Joe Blows. You know what I'm saying? I'm not. So if y'all get offended by anything, I can't help you on that. You know? So,
Thank you, Linda, for sharing the lines that I hate when they throw his spirit off.
Hey, listen. I'm going to tell you like this. It's not just them. It's the whole TikTok machine. Like earlier when I did a pop-up, you know, to one of my people that do my interior design to my vehicles and different things like that to bring them some wings, they banned me for a couple of minutes talking about I'm doing dangerous acts. What dangerous acts I'm doing? Giving somebody wings. You heard me? So it's like, it ain't just the people that's in the audience or the so-called normal people. It's a whole governmental machine behind this. And Kadir, she normally don't want to tell me, you know, about who's saying what because of this type of stuff. But I be wanting to know so I can check them and get them up out of the way. Because at the end of the day, this is, they're going to learn better. You're going to learn respect one way or another. You know what I'm saying? And I'm not going to answer all of the time if somebody say something. I'm just saying, like, people today, we got to get back to respect. You know what I'm saying? Today, people, when they walk past you, they don't even say excuse no more. So when I stiff arm them like that, they, oh, what you doing? You got in my swing zone. You hear me? And we gotta start being more respectful to each other. If not, you go get played. You go get disrespected. You know what I'm saying? Because we wasn't raised that way. Period. You know, so.
They trying to ban TikTok. How you feel about that?
I hope they do. Just like they banned me for no reason, they need to ban this live. You hear me? Yeah, it don't matter to me because, see, social media is for people that don't have a life, for real. Like, I got businesses and stuff like that, so I use it to promote my businesses. But they gave too many people voices. Too many people got voices. That's why you had certain superstars and stuff like that, where a certain select few people was handed to the world. Not everybody could say whatever they want. It's just a lot of foolishness. So I don't really care, you know, because outside of TikTok, I got a real life. I got a real family. You know, if I'm not cooking live, I'm cooking for real. I'm still selling food. I'm still doing this. I'm a busy man. So that don't matter to me. People need that shit to feel alive. It's like drugs to them. Social media is like drugs. My family is my drug. So if they cut down TikTok, YouTube, all of them, I'm gravy. You know, so it is what it is. You know, I think that if you're going to have a TikTok, then you should respect the freedom of religion, the freedom of press. You need to respect free speech. If I got an issue against the LGBT, I got a right to speak my mind. You can't cut me off because you scared of them and you're afraid to get money from me. You're afraid to do stuff because they patronizing you, giving you the most money. You know what I'm saying? You cannot deny my rights because you respect a certain group more than you respect this. If you go be Esau, it don't matter to me. If you go shut it down, shut the motherfucker down. It don't matter to me one way or another. You hear me? It matters to the people that they made it big off of TikTok and they get paid off it. That's why they crying and hollering. But, you know, at the end of the day, it is what it is, man. Because I guarantee you one thing, when you go to Douyin and you go to they TikTok, you don't see the perversion. You don't see nobody backing it up. You don't see little children shaking it down and stuff like that. You don't see none of that on their TikTok. All you see is business-minded people that's being innovative, and then you don't have this trash that you have on. So it don't matter to me. They feed us the garbage. They want us to be polluted, but they people, they protect their people from that. So it don't matter. How y'all feel about it?
That is so real.
Gutty said, salute from Germany, man. Haven't seen you in a minute.
What's up, Germany?
Right. Top Dog said, you still
have a sprinter? Yeah, Top Dog, you right out there. What you gonna do?
Thank you, Mr.
Hello, Chef
from Louisville, Kentucky.
What's up? What's up, Louisville?
Good evening, family.
I'm trying to catch up with y'all. Hold on now. Gotti said they can't take the culture away from us. Keep grinding.
For sure.
And he said my motto is impact over life.
Burning my cheese up, messing with y'all.
Tracy said, I'm learning to use too. Gotta love, but I love cooking shows.
For sure. Appreciate you.
I don't know what he said, Tracy. He might have to remind, you might have to either remind me or remind him. I don't know what he said. I appreciate both of y'all being active in here.
What's up?
Peace to y'all.
We're trying to get married. Texas?
Come on, Nene.
Got what Texas say?
Oh, yes, love, Texas. Yes. You
are. Hey. Uh-huh. What's happening? Hey, I'm about to juice you up. I'm just giving you a prequel.
Yeah, that was cheese.
The cook-off,
y'all. Tiger Friend, Tiger Buddy. Fresh is now open.
Gotti said that kitchen on point.
Appreciate it.
I'm gonna ask you just in case it's not cheese. Tracy said the last stuff you put in, was it cheese?
Yeah, that's a queso blanco.
Queso blanco.
White cheese. Hey, what's happening?
Let me get y'all a closer look. Come on, y'all. That stays on.
Hi, Chef and family.
Hey there, what's happening?
What's your cooking?
I want to explain to y'all about Ramadan too. They just in sync with the Catholic Church. You hear me? They weeping for Tammuz too. You hear me? Because they let you know they changed one of the months. The Ashkenazi Jews that follow Talmud, they changed one of the God-given days to Talmud's. So you let me know right now who you rocking with. That name was a name that's supposed to be banned. You hear me? So people, you know, that Ramadan, first of all, like I tell people, I live a fasted life every day, so I don't have to go on no fast nowhere. You know what I'm saying? And when it comes down to spiritual deliverance, why go on all of these fasts for all these days and you can't wait to the fast and to eat like a dog? It don't even make no sense. Where's the spiritual enlightenment that's supposed to come from these fasts? And it's like we having these things year in and year out and nobody truly making no real changes. Where's the real changes?
How can I get some of your food? I live in Memphis. I'm going to just go out there and say you don't have a picture, so it's hard to be trusted.
Right. Facts.
Good question. Is the sauce on low?
Yeah. Well, nah, it's on 8. Induction. Yeah, induction stove.
She is really taking notes.
Facts about Ramadan. Chef, my son said the same. Gutsy. I already told you. It's on next weekend. I'm going to bring some Texas twist to you.
All right. Nothing but stairs and grip. Man, bro, too many movies in my head.
Gotti said.
Look. I'm ready, B.
Gotti said, they don't have the right cheese or seasoning in Germany. I got to whip it up the best of my ability.
Man, I mean, y'all got y'all stuff fresh at the market, though, huh? Don't they have it fresh? Rakita says she gonna have y'all doing cake pops.
Ooh, I want me some cake pops. Listen,
she said yes.
I don't want no damn cake pops. I want
some food. Hey, yes, indeed. I'm excited. Gotti said not everything. What y'all got in Germany, actually? I'm curious. I'm curious. Yeah, I heard that Germany is a pretty place. I ain't gonna lie. Gotti said, but I do love the fresh ingredients and cooking from scratch. Cooking from scratch has to be fun. I saw somebody make their own cheese, like mozzarella cheese. I was like, wait, I want to do that. Wait a minute.
I'm gonna tell you what. I'm not gonna leave a. We gonna have a 2-day battle. My first battle gonna be the trifling sucker with hamburger and fresh fries for you. You heard me? We can do that. We can crank it up like that. Get that started. Let's do some fast food stuff first, and then go with a luxurious exquisite menu the next day.
How did you make this up?
Kevin whipping cream, you got some Kerrygold garlic herb butter, you got some scallions, you know, and some different seasonings. So what you're doing, you want to let the cheese melt inside of the heavy whipping cream and stuff like that. So when you pour it inside of your bed of noodles, you know, you don't have to be heavily stirring it like that, you know what I'm saying? It'll be all like that. You don't have to worry about how the old folk used to do it and put egg in there, you know, so it can gel. You know, the cheese will do it for you.
What up, Nene?
What they say on the internet now, keep gaming, lock it. The cheese go lock it right here.
You know, if you could be Bruce Lee and I'm Sifu, I still win. We got some celery noodles. And we gonna take it to the grill. And I'm playing because my fire died out.
Dang. Y'all about to be seeing this camera moving. I ain't gonna lie. This song is hidden.
Why? Is plural like more than one?
Yes. Yes.
You're enjoying your time here, Gotti.
With the beat, with the beat. Yeah, club fresh.
If Chef ever needed seafood,
I can
holler at me. I'm a seafood plug out here.
For sure. If I was 28 years ago, I probably would have hollered at you, but I stopped eating seafood a long time ago because God says it's an abomination.
Why you came here?
Because that bullfire gone is so good.
You better believe it.
I'm glad you're enjoying your time.
Nah, this is every good life for us.
Oh, that's a lot of pollen.
How you
came? It's real pretty outside, y'all. But I'm not going out there.
How you came?
I said it's real pretty outside, but I ain't going out there. That pollen be effing up my nose.
How you coming?
I be sneezing multiple times a day. That's why I be staying inside multiple times.
I'm waiting for the pour and go.
That's why I exercise inside. Gotti said, what y'all whipping up with the Mac? Let me show you. He locked in right now.
Now what they say?
Huh?
What's the Mac?
Oh, Gotti said, what y'all whipping up with the Mac?
This.
Just that and some chicken. He cut the fat off of here not too long ago.
Alright.
Law
is payback time.
Mozzarella. I mean, it's true, Mina, but you know, it you know, when I say pretty, I mean like sky pretty. You know, there's some dead, a lot of dead stuff, but yeah. Oh yeah, indeed. Out here like the Kool-Aid man. Mozzarella. Rella, 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 rella. They're gonna cheese, y'all.
Can you talk more about seafood, the seafood abomination, because seafood eat everything in the water.
What are we doing now?
Tell Chef I said hi.
Hannah, how you doing?
Yo, fresh. Yo, tell your friend. Let him know we open.
Lovely people.
Oh, that's funny.
Hello.
No, what happened about the
seafood abomination? Let's talk about seafood.
All right. Leviticus 11, Deuteronomy chapter 14. The things that don't have fins and scales is abomination, because if you scientifically look at it, that they don't have a digestive system. So whatever they eat, it stay in and it remain in them. So you eating whatever they eating. You know what I mean? Even if you're cooking, it's cooking out inside of the stuff you eating. That's why most people, they have hypertension, high blood pressure, and all of this stuff that's going on, because shrimps is high in iodine, the crabs high in iodine, you know what I'm saying? So it's like when you put it, the extra, you know, seafood ball in there and seasoning, you know, you setting yourself up for failure, you hear me?
The seafood are sea roaches. Yemi said nights, and Nico said not in the New Testament.
Yeah, in the New Testament also. You got to understand, it wasn't American, it wasn't European, it was Hebrew people. The Messiah didn't die so you could eat pork and catfish. He didn't. Them people didn't live like that. They didn't even eat that type of stuff. When Peter was on the roof and the Father unveiled unclean animals to him, said, rise, Peter, kill and eat, right? He did it three times because they didn't mess. There was prejudice. They didn't mess with people outside their nation. So he did it three times, symbolic to three men who he would call unclean, was going to come to him. So God shared his own vision with him and gave him the revelation that he shouldn't call no man common unclean. He ain't never give you the right to eat no seafood. In the New Testament, 1 Timothy chapter 1, verse 4, it said, now the Spirit speaketh especially that in the latter times some will depart from the faith, giving heed to seducing spirits and doctrines of devils, speaking lies and hypocrisies, having a conscience seared with a hot iron, forbidding to marry, listen to this, and commanding to abstain from meats which God created to be received. He didn't command you to receive those pork and all of that. And then the Bible says, for it is sanctified by the word of God in prayer. So what sanctified the food? The word of God in prayer. He didn't say pray over no abomination. So what separates the stuff that we can eat and what we can't? The word of God. Leviticus 11, Deuteronomy 14.
Is this in the Quran or in the Bible? I have both. I want to study something like that. I'm trying to remember.
That was in the Bible. He gave the scriptures. Oh, happy Tuesday. What's on the menu tonight? This.
God is saying, ooh, we going to drop the mic. We done spitting game. Hashtag spitting game.
So I can write it down.
What happened?
Can you repeat the scripture so they can write it down?
First Timothy chapter 4, Acts chapter 10, Leviticus chapter 11, Deuteronomy chapter 14.
Thank you for our tiny tiny Rakita and Brown Sugar and somebody else that I want to acknowledge for giving a tiny tiny. Oh, Will, thank you. Who eats all this food?
My family.
We do. We do.
So thank you. Say,
you're welcome.
It's good. Macaroni cheese.
Mac and cheese.
I meant to say your family is beautiful.
Thank you.
Tiny Dinies are almost done.
That's a cute little dinosaur.
It is. Pamper?
You got a pamper?
Right, I'm like, what?
You do not have a pamper.
Right. No, no.
Come on, I need glasses. Damn, I'm gonna do this.
Gotti said, return of the Mac.
Alive.
What's up, one rude boy in the building?
Somebody said return
have,
the Mac.
Yeah. Return of the Mac.
Do you have room for one more?
One more what?
Gonna be on the toilet, but it looks good. Chef, I told my brother Gary that you prayed for him through the hard times, and thank you very much.
For sure, for sure. I'm glad he's doing better.
More shredded cheese on top?
Yeah, use that. Yeah.
Return of the Mac.
We are is the life of the body, which is the blood. So New Testament world, you can monitor stuff V. That's literally what it says.
Well,
exactly. I just read it exactly what it said.
I'm lost.
Ain't nothing like family.
I'm gonna tell you this.
Know who your family is.
You're not dealing with a European God when you read the Bible. You're dealing with an African God, an Eastern God. So whatever you feel like America allow, they don't do that. Just like they allow certain little stuff over here, they don't allow that over there. You heard me? The same way that they live, you know what I'm saying? Back in the day, some people fell off what they believe. They don't do that over there. So stop thinking that because America allow y'all to be rebellious, disrespectful and everything, that's what God go for. He don't go for that. Period. You know what I'm saying? And the sad thing is, you know, when people open the Bible, they probably reading and think these people had electricity in their house, had real toilets and all of that type of stuff. No, man. You know, when they talk about dogs in the Bible, they're not talking about pit bulls, Rottweilers. They're talking about hyenas, the ones that be fighting the lions. That's what they're talking about. When the Bible talking about a unicorn, it ain't talking about a horse with a horn on it. It's talking about a rhinoceros. You hear me? So when you read the scripture, first of all, I'm gonna ask one of y'all these questions. The Garden of Eden, what is the modern day location for the Garden of Eden? The person that's asking and trying to be combative, if you're a Bible scholar and all this, tell me the present day location of the Garden of Eden. You want to be a Bible scholar. Y'all want to chide about some shit. Y'all don't study. Y'all don't do. Y'all just listen to other people.
They say Africa. Well, not that person that's chiding. What's up, Ron?
Ron, what's up?
Just add some breadcrumbs.
You got it. You got it. You got it. You got to, what I'm doing? Is modern day Iraq. That's where the God needing that. Modern day Iraq.
I'm going to take note of that because I didn't even know that.
My son converted to Islam a few years ago, and I am a spiritual, but I respect and study all. Somebody said somewhere in Africa, say in the Middle East.
It's Iraq.
How are y'all doing? Great.
Oh, God. God, he said, I'm just a plate making scholar.
No more cheese, or you need breadcrumbs.
You could use breadcrumbs.
She's so silly.
If that's y'all recipe, you know what I'm saying? Y'all do y'all thing. I'm doing something else. This is the Thug Chef, not your out. You heard me?
The Persian girl said, hell no, put some more cheese. It's in the head of the Persian girl. Akita said, these notes are good.
No, you wrong for that.
Parsley.
The recipe. It looks delicious. I make...
I'm about to sneeze.
And cheese all types of ways.
Facts. Well, I'm saying, yeah.
Said, make it for how you want. This is Chef's platform.
Facts. Now, do you make your macaronis like this? Come on.
Oh, shoot. Y'all about to hear me sneeze. Oh, gosh. Let go, y'all. We on a trip. We on a trip, we on a trip. Put it on the grill, y'all.
Put that thing in there. Yeah.
I ain't gonna lie, I thought I was gonna test the thing.
It was part of Africa before.
Facts. The excavation of the Suez Canal time. Yeah. So, yeah.
Might say, oh, I never tried that.
And I'm over here eating damn banquet soft everything. I need to step my game up. I've been watching y'all for years because y'all, I can't stop buying Kindles. I got all the flavors.
And they stopped selling the most best flavors, man. They used to have this Tuscan flavor. Then I can't even find the Parmesan garlic no more.
I'm gonna try that in the summertime.
Gazi said, smoke mad. Oh, you showing out.
Hey.
You're my favorite, dog. You funny as hell.
What's up, Chef and family?
Hey, Lou, what's happening with you?
Cleaning time.
We're going to Hollywood, baby. You ready?
Not only you can cook, you have so much.
Hollywood.
Like I tell everybody, I'm God's apostle first. Cooking comes second.
I'm definitely trying this. Oh my gosh.
Oh, wait up. Too,
yes, sir. Come visit me. I promise I don't bite.
Where we going?
Everybody
in the club, keep asking. What's she with?
On the grill, checking on that. My bad. You're so silly. Bruh. God, he's talking about something. Hey, he put dance moves inside the back. Don't get it twisted. Hey, you're so silly.
You can
No. Bro, say that she's dancing in that bag. No.
Make it.
motherfucker wrong.
I will tell anybody, whatever you're doing, think outside of the box. If everybody cooking chicken, what makes our chicken different if we cooking it? The season. How you season your food, it will separate you from everybody else. So everything that you do in life, you got to do something somebody else is not doing. You know what I'm saying? First thing, be original. Because if you got your own style, people feel you, Mo. And if you got to be a man on that river, bro. Everybody know a bimina is a general. You heard me?
What's that seasoning?
Cowboy butter.
Cowboy butter.
Gotti said.
Chicken under the skin.
The jalapeno juice and a Italian dressing go get under the skin. That's what go get under the skin.
I don't think we have that one.
Gotti said you season chicken with good music too.
Seth is live on YouTube, guys. In case
y'all have not stopped smiling, this hurts, bro. Stop making me laugh. No, I'm kidding, please. I like y'all humor.
Me and Chef need to have a fried chicken and mac and cheese cook-off.
Uh-oh. I know who that is.
This somebody else.
Oh, yeah.
Let's do it.
The mac and cheese on the grill.
Let's do it.
Next up says the Asian family.
Let's go,
yeah. Oh, the Lord of
Mary. See, y'all just used to Mrs. Dash and all of that. Slap the mama. I got some real in these hands for you.
Size that chicken, treat it right, make sure it's all seasoned. Look at that.
I'm in Georgia. Can we meet in the middle?
Meet in the middle? Where we gonna cook at?
Hey, thanks for the advice, Chef. That's what I asked about the book.
For sure. If we meet in the middle, where we gonna cook at?
You sure you're not here? American? You got some American. Guys, he said that's that uppercut your auntie. Guys, here we go. He live on TikTok just in case y'all want to know.
How was your day today, Chef?
It's kind of chilling.
Well, it's going very well.
Lucky guys.
Happy heart.
Wow.
Y'all see that?
It look real nice.
Y'all see that, y'all? Damn!
Let's stay out of the fire.
Yeah.
this the way chickens are about to go out. You're so goofy.
Seasoned chicken?
Four seasoned chicken.
My leggies hurt.
I like the way, I don't know if I can explain this to y'all, but listening to this song, I like how old bass, like, I don't know how to explain it, because they have see that noise? I'm like, the bass is so cool.
That bow free for the knees. You can't get tired and tired.
God, he said, here come the Mac attack. Just drop me a scoop in the comments. I won't be mad at you. Let me show you the one that just came out.
Woman down on aisle three.
Okay, challenge is done or not, but it looks pretty done to me.
We gonna take it up. Let that motherfucker roll, bro.
Do they even have mac and cheese emojis?
Come on, Miss Summers.
I don't know.
You love your DJ. So much love, baby. Buy me a drink. Bring me some water. I need some water, baby. Let's go. Let's go. She said she got the Megan Thee Stallion knees.
Bruh, he's so funny. No, you're insane for that.
Let that motherfucker roll.
Nah, we don't eat duck around here. Nah, no quail. None of that. Is it an unclean animal, an abomination?
Now
top 10 on the DJ Money.
Did turkey, did chicken. I can't remember what else. He did so much stuff. I think he did this before, but I can't remember. But his two main birds is turkey and chicken, basically. And probably the only ones, too. I ain't gonna lie. I don't know if we had any other birds. Yes, Lord, indeed.
Let that motherfucker roll.
Uh-oh, whoa, whoa. All that goodness spilled out, y'all. But it's okay. My leg. Oh, it smells good,
actually. Yeah, we're working on that now.
Y'all look, the moon, and the sky look real pretty.
What flavor did you get?
They're green.
They look like you stay out in the woods.
Something like that.
Gotti said, I love this kitchen for real. This is how you gotta have it when you're passionate about what you do. I know that's right. I don't know what evil scheme he planted up, y'all. But about to be something nice. Yeah, it do. It smell like fireworks. That's what it smell like to me.
Mm-hmm. That's gonna be awesome. Is it coming back out
here? I think so.
I don't know. I don't want to go in just have to turn around. So that's the best part of the chicken to make on the grill.
I like the little sizzling. I'm staying far away because I'm seeing the sparks, and them sparks not going to be playing with me. God, he said them birds singing.
Let me stop my people out right quick. St. Thomas. Recognize my people. Where you at? Uptown, what up, Eddie? You already on Night Walk? Bonita Night Walk? .5? Y'all taking it? That 5-foot flow, and what do you get?
They're pretty out here.
Yes, that pop.
Come visit me.
What do you get? Oh, in your shit. Like your shit clapping.
Oh, yes. You originally from the States, or you originally from Germany?
For me?
No, it's about Gotti. He said, this makes me want to move back to the States.
So where you from?
Oh, come on, y'all.
He said hello from Germany, but I don't know where he's from. Yeah. Y'all about to fall out this seat.
You can look up now,
y'all.
Oh, yeah.
The upper room.
That's what I wanted to happen, you know? I thought I was going to have to improvise and put some butter on them. I'm still going to put butter on them, but butter make the flame jump up, you hear me?
Well, that's just hitting that jump up.
That little chick was about to get stuck.
You want us to come in there?
Oh, I'm about to come back up.
He about to ask more chicken, y'all. It's quite pretty out here. Let me give y'all the tour. Listen, look at how pretty it is outside. Got that sun. Got the streets. Got the sky. The chemtrails that want to take us out in the meantime. You got the moon over there. You from Tennessee? Oh my lord. Gotti said, from Tennessee, but been in Germany for almost 17 years. Was stationed here in the army, just decided to stay.
For sure. I gotta take that chicken off. What's that? I'm about to take this chicken off. Hold on.
That's pretty cool, I'm not gonna lie. So you're not in the army no more? Who's kind of chilly out here?
Huh?
I didn't even hear what you said. Oh, bruh. Bruh.
All the ass is gonna get in the neck.
Right.
Back inside we go. I probably should have got me a jacket for real.
You still can. I can hold it while
you're here.
Alright. Now are you packing?
Appreciate that.
Yeah, I live in too many night people. We're not people not be here.
Stuck with me right now, Gotti.
We
got the smoke tanks in here, so I'm gonna put it in the oven since I had to get that fire ready.
One time for the East.
And I did 10 years, got out in 2014.
Wow, man. Glad you out that hellhole. For real, for real.
That five.
Oh.
Let me hear that five.
Oh,
that's good. Cause that'd be a fortune if you go.
I'm gonna like that camera.
We have Freddy. Florida project in the building. Hey.
Oh, give me a second. Oh, y'all give me a second. Y'all gonna be dark for a little bit.
Really good fresh.
There we go. Barbecue.
I'm gonna put them right now. Come on. Check in.
Yeah, but to be in our army, first of all, you gotta worry about people gonna murk you and stuff like that. Not for me, bro.
We ain't doing shit together.
Like, it's cool to have some, like, self-defense behind all that, but it's not worth dying for a country that really don't care about you, bro.
If anybody has anything else to do, let me know. Because I go.
Because people here in America do not care.
Take notes,
what is that?
Mr. Brown, what up?
He said, you know I am.
He said, nope. I don't got shit else to do, money.
Burn.
Loriano.
Loriano.
Let's go.
Hey, Mimi. Welcome, welcome, welcome to YouTube. See, that's what I'm saying, Gotti.
The desktop looks good. I'll get my bread with it. I know I'm with it.
Thank you, baby.
Gotti said, I had a good job. I did it. Yeah, but partly why I didn't return back to the States was because fighting for a country that we still wasn't really accepted in. America sucks. They stayed me on that discrimination, but you know. Well, welcome, welcome, Mimi.
I'm on my job.
If I had a choice, I'd probably be in England right now, chilling, living my best life.
Well, damn, bitch, yeah.
Pineapple. Them high cats is crazy.
Hey.
How you doing, family?
Hey, what's going on?
Hands on, I can't never touch your skin.
I heard there was that was always somewhat cloudy in England.
I mean, well, you are taking notes,
though. How did y'all got, they got a lot of ocean around them?
Girl, you, come on. Why you all that stuff? You know how to cook, girl.
How are y'all?
I heard that Switzerland is beautiful.
Well, hello there, chef. What are you
I want to go to Switzerland. Scotland.
My style.
I heard Scotland is very nice. I forgot where else I wanted to go.
That's
going to
be some good chicken.
I'm
going to
call you King.
I don't know.
You can take shots, dude.
I definitely want to go to Denver.
Yeah, that looks good.
I'm gonna call your kid. You wanna take shots, love? Let's go.
I'll see Paul.
She said he just gonna take the K-pop.
Girl, you better stop all that playing.
No free barbecue sauce for me.
All my shots.
You
tickets,
can send me that recipe because whatever you put in.
Wait, man, that is strong. That smells extremely good. And I'm about to sneeze. Ooh-wee. I say that I never sneeze. I gotta stop jinxing.
Yes, Lord.
No.
You heard me. All right, Peter, DJ Jock. In the chat, come on. Put up, Vernon. TV Glenn, come on. Come on, man.
So it's true.
Fire to get smothered a little bit so I could put that chicken on.
Gotti said Paris, France is dirty, but I still like it. So many black people, I couldn't believe it.
Man, that back needs to be lady. There we go. Yeah, see how that fire coming up? We trying to get that fire right.
That fire like I.
There we go. There we go, y'all.
Hold on. I had to hit that walking glide for y'all. That'd be insane.
Hey, what's up, girl?
That girl's so late.
My sister said he's so late.
I would clean it up.
All right.
What you making?
Barbecue sauce.
He locked in, y'all. He locked in.
Love, thank you. I'm
gonna
put some hot sauce in
it. Nah. Get off that. Get on that.
Kiki in the chat.
All right. Is it Ashley Baharat? Hold on.
Love
yes. Baharat.
Come on, ladies.
Yo, last night, I love the way you broke down the holiday stuff.
Appreciate it. Yeah, I got a lot of more. You got this season?
Excuse me, yo.
I need some of that sauce.
Thank you. Ooh, wee.
Said, no, I've never seen that. What's it called?
Mesa Rosa Chipotle.
And I'm ready to eat. Let us hear more.
That's a lot of sauce.
Get every last scoop.
What up, Mimi?
I'm gonna go find
it. How many people are on YouTube?
Four.
Cool. All my ladies in the tent, come on.
What up? That butter is carry gold, y'all. Carry gold, not carrot gold.
But
carry gold.
I can't see. Bathroom break. I'll be back. That's y'all on that goddamn drinking.
Thank you.
Scotty, I'm curious. Do you speak multiple languages?
Yes, Lord, I'm waiting patiently for my plate. Where is Chef originally from? What kind of liquor was that?
Thank you, Mina.
Taco Tuesday.
I thought you didn't catch me sneezing for a little bit. That pollen piecing me up right now.
Great. Thank you for kind of live process. That's what I'm thinking about. Took words out my mouth.
Look at y'all.
No, I was trying. All I saw was wig, but I don't know the rest.
I missed it.
Ugh. Chicken going back out, y'all. I gotta go follow the leader.
Like I said, if I come, y'all gotta get ready to jump me because I'm coming to collect hair to make a wig.
No, who said that?
Kayla.
Oh, Kayla, listen.
I guess I did. I say the time goes crazy. How many people are you cooking for?
About 20.
And we're gonna be all messed up, Caleb, all the different names over here.
Oh, that brother zooming in the sky, y'all.
Say, can it be 21?
Nah. You can visit, get some good food.
Ooh-wee.
Oh,
what she say?
She told Kelly she can run her back if she a bald head scallywag. Right?
No!
For sure,
for sure. Hey, we're going to see what that voodoo product works, that voodoo health group, you heard me? We're going to see what it's working with. See if, what do you call it? Somebody Nate?
So you want
it closed? He might be adding more for the other bucket. Yeah. Oh.
You want to get the other one? You gonna fix them on that?
Yeah, no, I gotta wait till that fire cool down over there.
Yeah, but then I need it, bro. That girl said she need a hair regimen.
No.
Not there
anymore
to get
ready. Ooh, but I was feeling him. For real. He was ready to. Oh.
Did
he marinate the chicken first
or just season it? Just season it. They really try to. Oh, hell no.
Hell no.
For real, man, they was doing too much. Hell no.
I can't cook everything that cannot grill. I take my fire be too hot. Like this one, you put it on there and say, nailed it.
Bruh, Vita said, nah, I've been here just silent and over my slow phone. Bruh, it's probably not even your phone for real. Damn, you get lit up by the... By, no, hell no. You strong as hell. They really try to, like... Do y'all see it reaching up for real? No. Could be me.
Oh shit, I need my longer tongs. Motherfucking burning my hand, motherfucker.
I don't know why you grab them.
I think you should, like, get the gauntlet, so I'm good, like...
Yeah, look at this one, get it roasted.
For real, that will get... Oh!
Y'all sold if y'all don't get right. Just gonna put that out there. Be careful.
It's gonna be forever, too. I ain't gonna lie. It's not looking too good. I can't tell if that's an owl or not.
A what?
An owl. My eye by effed up, but is that an owl?
No.
Okay. I saw an owl yesterday. He was landing in that tree. Bro, he was chilling, staring right at me while I was washing dishes. I said, I know you lying, brother. No. He got the flamethrower gloves on. Hell no. Look at how it's trying to reach.
What are we talking about? That's love.
Try to stay out of harm's way.
Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord.
Dang, following that chicken everywhere it go.
Don't you like it? What happened? Oh, yeah. It's getting ready to do
its
thing.
It's cold.
Able to smoke it like it's supposed to be smoked, you know? That's love.
So you make it, you make a, all that chicken take turns?
I'm gonna share something with y'all. See, when the charcoal like that and you spraying water on there, the ashes go get on the meat. You don't want no ashes on the meat, you dig? If I go and get some water right now and spray it, ashes go rise up and go get on the meat. I don't want my ashes on my meat, all right?
I didn't know ashes float like that.
There's a weight in the game, you hear me? There's a weight game. You gotta, you know what I'm saying? You gotta wait it out, you hear me?
It's the patience of being a cook.
When you sit up there, you close this motherfucker, that goes smother the flame. You close this, that goes smother the flame. You hear me? But, that, come on, huh? Flame on, you hear me?
My brain always says that when you close both of those, that the flame is just going to get up.
That's smothered.
You ain't do this.
I mean, everybody a chef till they meet me.
Y'all have the right to go be a chef on your channel.
Right. Everybody a chef till they meet me.
You guys, look.
I had a,
God is the best artist in the world.
Hotel personnel slash accountant come to Tennessee, ate my mac and cheese, and said they never taste mac and cheese like that, better than what they serve. Come on, man. I'm Mr. International, you heard me?
He missed it, still your cook. It's smothered.
Last time, y'all.
I have the same exact grill, and you are doing the damn thing.
Appreciate you.
Chef needs to pick a winner to eat with y'all once a month, and I pick me first.
Who that is?
Sexy Slim. Where you at, Sexy Slim? You been hustling this whole thing. What's happening with you? Where you at? Huh?
Oh, you can.
Houston, I just love Houston. Where you was at?
I'll catch a flight.
All right. All right, come catch a flight then. What's happening? What's happening? Come catch a flight.
Who is chilly, y'all?
Go get a spoon, B.
Bro.
I have the same grill, Chef ran away.
And y'all stuck with me. Looky. Is that pink trees out there?
It is.
Oh, man.
Who said that? Whoever did that. Oh man, I'm sorry to hear that. Sorry to hear that.
There's acting them out right now, Rory. Nice day. Where does Chef get his grill from? Looking for a new grill.
Sam's.
He put barbecue on the chicken.
Whoa.
Uh-oh.
Nah, that's lump coal. Oh, shit.
Uh-oh. How sweat?
Are you at in Tennessee? You close to
the I'm in Memphis. Catch the plane to Memphis International. Hit me up. I'll come pick you up. Come, look her. Come pick you up, you hear me?
Uh-oh. Flame, you playing too much, bruh.
That's not gonna burn. Get it, Chef. Do Chef have a catering business? Damn, that chicken looks good.
Thank you. Somebody said I need to spray water on it.
Man, that looks good. When you want me to come?
Whenever you ready.
Come on, somebody.
When you ready, let me know. Whenever you ready.
I'm sure you don't run the bears out of the woods. People who don't grill love gas grills, but true grillers know what to do. You are a true griller.
Thank you.
That chicken juice, cut them plain. She's doing right.
I need to buy me some longer tone. No, I just had to, I had some, but they bent, I think.
Oh.
The homie, keep
the one with the black tips, right?
Appreciate it.
No, he said do that on here.
Oh.
What's up, Sexy Red? Why you stop talking?
Yeah,
what's happening with you?
I thought you was about to outdo them trail burgers.
Ah, you know I am. You know. Hey, when I do that trifling sucker burger, you just go pass the hell on out on that.
So how about this week? This is not Sexy Slim, it's somebody else. How about this week? I'll check flight times. Y'all got a pool or hot tub in the area?
Yeah.
Cause I got the long tone from Amazon. Ronald said I'm waiting to as far as you out doing the trail burger.
Oh yeah, I already did it. I already done it. Y'all didn't see them burgers I got? I got the Bimini Deluxe Burger, you know what I'm saying, with the beef. The 80-20 beef, you hear me? With the thin slice of chicken on there, you know what I'm saying? Grilled onions, you got your grilled mushrooms. Come on, man, don't play with me, you hear me? Fully dressed. Lettuce, tomato, pickle, ketchup, mustard. And a special Bimini sauce, you heard me?
Buns, ketchup, pickle, cheese, put that patty in between burgers. What?
Well, mainly, Sam, right now.
I like how the grill marks on the chicken. Did you make vegan ones? That's a nut to make vegan food, and if you do it by accident.
Bro said it's by accident.
Okay, then this weekend it is. Look forward to hanging with y'all.
Alright, let me know.
Say, you know our song. Peter said, I need all of the thugs.
Oh, Lord. This smoked that record right here.
Yeah, I know. They're going crazy right now. I got to hurry up and check this grill. Woo, shit. I need my long tongue. Tong.
I was going to be getting ordered on Amazon today.
Shit. I'm going to let these sit back, y'all. Shit.
That's a whole waiting game, bro. Hell no.
Chef
Pollo
Loco.
Pollo Loco. You know,
Daddy Pollo.
Do you wrap chicken to let it smoke?
Nah. I mean, a lot of people get their ideas from the internet and stuff like that. I'm homegrown. I do it like this. A lot of people, when you cooking lamb, they telling you to wrap the bone so it won't break and all that. What? Okay. All right. Cool.
Dude, I'm hungry.
Yeah, we gonna let it smoke out now. I'm going back in.
Appreciate that.
I want to see the purple heart. Let's turn it purple. Turn it purple in the chat.
I know you're not in Louisiana. I see the forest over there.
Hey, listen. Like, I was doing pop-ups in different states and getting Airbnbs. A lot of people that say they run with the chef and support them when I came, nobody really showed up. Went to New Orleans, did a meet and greet, Airbnb. A couple of people came, but it was only my family members. You hear me? So it like a lot of people, when you show me what you're working with, I'll show you what I'm working with. A lot of people just talk, they say shit on these lives just for entertainment purposes. Not really serious. If you're serious, holler at your boy. If I do a meet and greet, show up. You dig? Don't be playing. Don't say shit you don't mean, you know?
I'm Latina and is looking for a brother. Do you have a sibling?
I got a lot of siblings, but they ain't gonna be me. Got a lot of siblings. It's like a lot of people say, like, even if I pour myself into somebody, they gonna be a great man, but they not gonna be me. You hear me? So I don't know.
So if you want Chef, just say that. Don't ask for his brother. Come to Virginia, I promise I will come and bring others. Hello, Wisconsin. Hi.
What happened to the news?
Bruh.
Greetings from the land down under.
Uh-oh, Australia! What's happening? I just was talking about y'all. The down under. You know what you're going to have to do? You're going to have to gather me some horses together because they shooting them because they say they nuisance. You heard me? Gather me some horses together. I'm going to get on a ship and come and pick them up. I'm coming to the down under.
You guys treat us better than our own blood.
Wow.
That's kind of sad.
That macaroni looks delicious. I love how you're handling this live, wife. Thank you. You never put that pan in the back.
I be trying not to sneeze, bro. It smoked that record, y'all. Y'all can see some of the smoke come out of there. Y'all can see the smoke over here. Ema, I think he wants you to go out there. I don't know, because he was pointing at the window.
Thank you.
Huh? Yeah.
Woo!
If you do another pop-up shop, I'll be there and just like, everything looks so good. I'm gonna be so fat and eat his food every day.
We go. We have every steak, everything. Shit, I need my long tongs, y'all. Give me the barbecue sauce, please.
We on a mission, boy. Let me get that thingy. Where is it? The little spread thing. Oh, here it goes.
I'll let you know.
I don't know why I did that.
Lighting up on my pole. What'd you say?
Pole.
Oh.
Look at that grill.
Ooh. Look at that thing, Bernie. Anyway, y'all, the people that were serious about coming through, holler at your boy. You know what I'm saying? If not, I'll be letting y'all know when I'm going to do my first annual meet and greet, and I'll put it out there and go live and just promote it. You know what I'm saying? And it will be that. Don't be afraid if we got armed security. They got, you know, flapjacks and all that with choppers and stuff. Don't get scared. We just protecting ourselves. You hear me? So don't think somebody could be able to roll up and try to do some damage, steal, rob, kill, plunder. You would get laid the fuck out. You hear me? So that's it. I'm going to finish grilling all that stuff and I'll holler at y'all later. Peace.
Peace.